We're not going to erode readiness while we're doing this, but by the same token, we got to protect this force so we can project readiness into the future. Teams are awesome. We call them task forces. They have commanders, and they're going to drive results. They're going to save lives, and they're going to uplift the spirits of an entire nation.